So I had a few people ask about the movement on the hog leg. Pretty easy movement this way. As you can see, it's got a very interesting integrated pin, which can be removed to put your own carabiner through. But this movement here, very smooth. As thick as this is, just be prepared for a lot of suffering. It feels a lot harder to move than the regular very thin tricep bar.